I call my friend Sot. It's nice.
Yeah, I like it.
No, I don't believe it.
It's true.
Is it? So how should I call you?
Mr. Happy.
Yeah, everything is fine, Mom. Everything's just fine.
So did you find any friends in school?
Yeah, I have lovely friends here.
You must have a big cold, girl.
Yeah, Mom, are you gonna come here?
Yeah, maybe next week.
Really?
Is your father coming?
My father is coming today.
Really?
Yeah.
And are you happy about it?
Yeah, Mom, of course I'm happy.
I'm Mrs. Race.
I know who you are, but how can I help you?
This will only take a minute. I want to offer you a truce.
A truce?
Are you still...
This is really a personal thing, Monica.
You're gonna leave her and be with me, yeah? This is what you're saying. Yeah? Yeah, this is what you're saying. Just say yes or no!
I wanna be with you now.
Yeah, I know! But I don't wanna be with you.
But how is that? Why is that a bad thing?
Well,
you want me to be with you?
Oh, God, just shut up! Don't touch me!
Don't go!
Stop touching me! If you touch me again, I'm just gonna...
Posłuchaj mnie!
Tak? Posłuchasz się?
Okej. Dobrze. Obudziłaś się w nieznanym domu.
Rozumiem, że jesteś zmieszana. To duży dom. Jest środek nocy.
Nie znam ciebie, nie wiem czego chcesz. Ale wiem jedno. Posłuchaj mnie!
Wiem, że jego jedynym celem było zapewnienie tobie bezpieczeństwa. Mój mąż jest lekarzem.
Gdzie idziesz?
Myślę, że powinnam iść. Inteligentną dziewczyną pierdolę to, rozumiesz?